A 13-year-old girl has reportedly been bitten by a shark on her back, legs and stomach in the water of Bargara Beach on the Queensland coast this afternoon. Paramedics were called to Fred Courtice Avenue near Bundaberg around 4 p.m. The girl was treated by paramedics at the beach for several bite wounds and has been transported to Bundaberg Hospital in a stable condition. The attack is not reported to be life-threatening.